So what's happening with a few unscrupulous vendors out there? It's seemingly hurting everybody and confusing everybody. So the way I'm saying it, George, to this audience, if you cannot see anything through the solar glasses when you put them on in a room, and they say ISO certification on there, and simply go to the American Astronomical Association's website, you know, they're also countering this. It's very interesting. But, George, just to count down the eclipse, obviously less than a week to go, so many people now with some confusion. I just wanted to give off two specific names of part of this eclipse that's so important. There's confusion out there, not only with the glasses, but the greatest duration of the eclipse